important things to do before you start shooting with the Nikon D60 is to verify that the image quality settings are the way you want them. If you shoot with the wrong settings, well, there might not be much you can do to fix the problem later. The D60 can record images with a number of different quality settings depending on your needs. Let's start by going to the shooting menu page and choosing image quality. There are 5 options to choose from. Now, you've probably already heard the terms RAW and JPEG to describe the 2 types of files that are recorded with digital SLRs. You can program the D60 to shoot just RAW files, just JPEGs with your choice of 3 different quality settings, or even RAW plus a basic JPEG file at the same time. The RAW file format is digital photography's equivalent of a negative in film photography. It contains untouched RAW pixel information straight from the camera's image sensor. So the advantage of RAW is that it offers you maximum control for image editing and making corrections later on the computer. But that's also the disadvantage, because RAW files will always require extra work before they can be used. For the photographer who wants to spend more time behind the camera and less time at the computer editing, JPEG is probably the best format to use. JPEG is the worldwide standard for digital images, and it's the most popular and compatible format. It provides excellent quality and it's easy to work with. Files are immediately ready for viewing or printing with no further processing. For many people, including some pros, JPEG is the only file type they use. For more great digital photography tips, be sure to check out www.larkbooks.com/digital. Thank you for watching and have fun shooting.